Can humans survive without plants? No, it is impossible. Plants have always been a very important part of human history. Many things in life would not have been possible without plants in our lives. The earliest cavemen probably did not know about hunting for animals. Scientists think that they probably ate a lot of vegetables and fruits in the area. The plants might have been different at the time, but they were still the main food of early men. After early humans discovered fire, they used wood and early dry flames to keep the fire burning in the caves. Fires made the cavemen warm during cold winters. Fires also kept them safe from dangerous animals that were scared of fire. Finally, humans started living outside in the open and started building shelters. Plants were used to make the roofs and walls. Cavemen used large leaves to shade them from the sun or rain. Even today, some people use trees to build houses.